And now we're happy to be joined by Nate Leaman, head coach of Providence College, and also thrilled to announce the next head coach of Team USA at next year's World Juniors. Coach, congratulations on that honor. What does it mean to you to be able to have the chance to go back-to-back for gold?
Well, it's such an honor every year you get the opportunity to represent your country, or anytime you get the opportunity to represent your country. So it was a great experience last year, and looking forward to it, to go through it again. And hopefully everyone's in a healthy state and the tournament's ready to go. And I know as a country, we're looking forward to tonight, this BioSteel game, to take a look at some of the players that might be eligible for the team.
Nate, congratulations on your appointment. That's great news. I spoke to a number of different scouts that I couldn't tell you how thrilled they were to hear that you're going to be back coaching another season. A couple of them mentioned you could be gone to the NHL, but I digress. They won't worry about that. They're excited to have you doing this. And I know you're focused to be doing this job. Tell me what's going to be different, though, as you take a look at some of these players tonight, what you think may be different for next year's tournament with Team USA.
Well, I think any time you're doing a tournament like this, you're looking at the birth year, and the birth year of your country. Last year was an extremely deep, talented birth year. This year is shaping up to be the same way. But every team's going to have different strengths and weaknesses. I think, as we start to look at it on paper, I think the defensive core may be a strength. Obviously, we don't have Dustin Wolfe and Spencer Knight in net, so there'll be a big hole to fill there with someone to emerge. But, I think overall, if you look at the depth and the talent of the pool of players in the U.S., it keeps getting greater every year. And, it'll be a new team, a different look, but I'm confident with the depth of our country that we can put a winner out there.
Coach, you talk about watching this BioSteel game and maybe evaluating some players for next year's World Junior Championship team. We know some NHL GMs and scouts are certainly in attendance. What's the last year been like from your standpoint as a head coach at the collegiate level, just trying to recruit and evaluate these players coming in?
It's been crazy. More on the computer and more on breaking down shifts. You don't get as much of a feel for the game. You're looking more at guys individually and their individual shifts. So it's been a little bit different, but we've all had to adjust. And you got to make the best of it. You still got to find a way to get your work done and be precise. And it's just, we hope that by the end of the summer, or at least by the middle of the summer, things get more back to normal.
Yes, I think all of us agree with that sentiment right there. Coach, thanks so much for the time. And again, from everybody here at NHL Network, congratulations on being named the head coach of Team USA at the World Juniors again.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for having me.